CNN, where it doesn't look like morning host Don Lemon got to say a goodbye either. He says he got the news that he was leaving after appearing on this morning's program. CNN offered no explanation, but 2 months ago, Lemon apologized for an on-air remark about presidential candidate Nikki Haley. Lemon seemed to support a notion that Haley was not considered to be in her, quote, prime. She is 51, and today Haley called Lemon's exit a great day for women everywhere.